Welcome to Phase Z. Once again, we're exploring our favorite park. Tell us in the comments which animals you like best. So far, we've seen squirrels, snakes, deer, turtles, ducks, and other birds.
We have no idea what adventure we will adventure ourselves into, but it will be adventurous when we do this adventure. Get off of adventure hiding. There you go.
I'm trying not to step on the juice stick.
That's what you're going to call it.
I'm Adventure Matt.
I'm going to Adventure Matt.
Bye. It is super cool in here.
I know. Wow. It dropped by 30 degrees in here.
Good spot to rest.
Here's a seat. And you sit down and just freaking rest.
Perfect place to cool off.
Over the next ridge, we find milk thistle in full bloom. These plants are more than 6 feet tall. We plan to take pictures of the greenery. We were not prepared for this little guy. Look at how anxious he is to get a treat.
Come on, my leg.
I wonder what the story behind this is. When we reached Acorn Acres, a welcome party was there to greet us. Many of the mother squirrels were not around. They are busy prepping their babies to leave the burrows.
Knock your brother off. You know what? You're too scared to come up. But you're the homie. You don't have a. You got one in your mouth and you ran up to get another. I have 3 squirrels here.
You have four.
Four.
These two think they are camouflaged. They try to remain still as I approach. Another family of familiar squirrels live near Science Station. We don't stop here often, so they are a little weary of us at first.
What's your allowance or not?
Quails are cute. They'd rather run than fly. It's going to be another beautiful sunset.
Okay, climb it. Okay, come back.
Fall is funny.
It's If you haven't already, please subscribe and share with others. We hope to see you next time.